Time to pay Legrand a visit.
No!
No, don't!